Good morning, guys. Packing the car. We are leaving from Spain to Portugal. Road trip. Let's see how that will go. The car is not as full as I thought. My wife is perfect. She's perfect. Look, she. I don't know how she managed it. We came with a car fuller from Portugal to Spain. Then she bought 6 bags in Mexico. And now combined, we go with a less full car to Portugal back. This beautiful one is also joining me today. And that one as well. Drinks?
Have you my later?
Yeah, this is the English vlog. Yes, and that's your middle finger again.
There's a life I lead in this city, hurrying to cut my teeth. I can take what I need to get by, it doesn't make it easy. The other piece of my heart moves slow, somewhere in the great unknown. When I return from the...
We have arrived at our new place here in Portugal. Car beautifully parked. Yes. At the beautiful beach. Let's walk to the new house. Jesse and Romain decided they wanted to show you the house. Check, this is the house, guys. Blue and white, Casa da Praia.
So let's see how it is here. Until now, it's really beautiful. This is our view. This is the street. And this is the house, Casa da Praia. Those are some people from Holland who recognize Didi. So also here he gets to be recognized. Let's go inside. When we enter a house, this is the living room.
I'm going to show them.
You are going to show them? Okay, well.
This is the living room.
This is the living room.
That's a PlayStation 4.
Playing Fortnite, I believe. Oh, shite. Oh yeah, it's going. Wait a minute, look. Really nice. Yeah, then we have our bedroom. It's a really cozy house. It isn't that big, but I really like it because it's really cozy with all the doors and windows. Really nice. Next room. Well, here we walk into the
kitchen and dining table, whatever.
The dining table, the kitchen.
It's not big.
No, but it's cozy, don't you think? I really like it. Do you like it?
No. Yeah, I love it.
Oh my god. Okay, where are you?
The bathroom.
Oh, here I am.
It's a bit messy because we...
Yeah, because we arrived yesterday. I already put in all the clothes in the wardrobes and everything, but this needs to be structured a little bit more. Okay, we have a shower, we have a toilet. Let's go to the next room.
Let's go to the Jesse's room.
In this house also is Jesse's room.
Okay.
Open the door.
The cleanest room.
It's the same room as ours.
Toys.
You have your toys?
I don't have a lot of toys, but good. I have a lot
enough.
Of boots. Okay. Here we have my clothes. A lot of Gucci. A lot of Primark.
It's still structured because I just put it in yesterday. Tomorrow it will be a mess. Now we go
to Julie and Juna's her alone privacy house.
Yeah, okay, so we go outside. We have a little, like, how do you call it?
A little seat place.
Yeah, for to sit.
Sunny. This is Julie's room.
Okay, two rooms next to each other. This one
most
is Julie's.
I think Julie and Juna most times sleep together because I just know.
Yeah. And then her own private bathroom.
With a really big bath.
With a bathtub.
Super big.
Yeah. It's the only one with a bathtub. Okay, then we go outside to the next room. Oh, I almost tripped because of Jessa.
Rooms.
Juna's.
It's the messiest one.
Jolie.
Not looking there.
Don't look in there. She always has this. Where is it? Ah, it's off. Put it on. The light. Yeah, I don't know how you call it in English.
Oh, this one. She has
these. Juna always wants this. Ta-da.
But at night.
And you can put it in every color you like.
Yeah, but in the night only like this.
Yeah, cool.
You can also do it with the phone.
Ah, okay. This is Juna's bed, bathroom.
Bath.
Okay, nice, huh?
And that's all. And you can do the
top. These are the bedrooms, and but then we can go upstairs. One moment.
You can go upstairs. Next. You can go upstairs. I want to.
Don't you come with me? Okay.
I want to. Sorry.
Bye-bye.
I love you.
Love you. Miss you. Okay, we can go up. I need to unlock this gate. Then we need to take the stairs to go to the beautiful view we have. But we've only, what I told you, been here since yesterday, so we are still settling down. This way is to the beach. See? Cool. And then here we go up. And we have the swimming pool, hammock, and it's kind of windy, sorry, but this beautiful view. Look. I really, really, really love this place. And our car.
It's beautiful. On the beach almost and near the center. And remember, if you did enjoy the video, then please give the video a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and leave a comment, as we love to respond to your comments. Let's go into Casa da Praia.